Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My brothers and my sister, I'm happy to stand in your presence. I want to thank God for my salvation.
Hallelujah. Put your hands together for the Lord.
And I want to thank God for what God did in my street on Monday.
Thank you, Father.
After camp on Sunday, I go back to my house. On Monday, I go back to my working place. As I'm coming back around 9, the KK man stopped me at my bus stop. As I'm going inside my street, I saw people gathered, a crowd gathered. I was looking at them. I don't know their faces. So somebody come to me and say, "Sister, one of a sister down in your street lost her child." I said, which sister? I don't know the particular one. Until my daughter now saw me and run to me and say, "Mommy, that your friend, Mama Esther, died, the only son died around 4 o'clock. I said, "Okay, I don't hear. Let me go and drop my bag so that I will go there and greet the woman." As I'm going, as I want to cross a little gutter that before my gate, I heard a voice, "Don't go inside." Immediately, I draw my bag, my one leg bag. The voice repeated again, "Don't go inside, go there. When you go there, worship me."
Put your hands together for the Lord.
My brethren, I kukuma carry my bag and begin go there with my daughter. I said, "Okay, let's go." As I entered the compound, people gathered. I turned like this. I saw a boy covered with a mat and wrapper. The woman saw me and said, "Hey, my friend, though, see me. I have lost only child.
Thunder fire setter.
Only son." I look at the woman. He cannot talk well. I was crying. I feel pity. But the only thing I remember the voice that speak to me.
They that know their God, they shall be strong and do exploit.
I remember Shapali. What God told me. He said, "When I go there, I should worship him." I meet the woman. I say, "Get up. Please stop crying." I was crying. The woman is crying. I say, "Please don't cry. But do you believe that God will still do something?" He said, I believe. I said, close your mouth. Watch what will happen. As I turn, some are laughing at me, Muslim people. Some are laughing at me. I use my cloth and tie for my head. I ask them, "Oh yeah, let us pray." I begin worship God. The only son that come out for my mouth, "Unchangeable God, Jesus, reliable God, holy you can do what no man can do. My brethren, I don't know how to tell this story, but it happened live in my streets. On Sunday, you will see them live. You understand? I don't know how to tell this story because I dey hear miracle. I dey pray for people, but this miracle, I never see it. I begin sing this song. I close my eyes. Few people join me. I begin sing. As I'm singing, anointing of God carry me. As anointing of God carry me, see where they put the child in front of us. They cover it with mat and wrapper. The anointing of God carry me and throw me on top of the boy.
Put your hands together for the Lord. On the mihena poor woman.
As he threw me on top of the boy, somebody told me, I didn't understand myself again. As he threw me on top of the boy, somebody told me that I used my two hands and put on top of the child. So I was shaking there. As I used my two hands to touch the child sneak.
Hey, Bume! Hallelujah! Ebube!
As the child is sick, the child cheats. As the child cheats, he wake up.
Somebody pray!
Reliable God. Only you can do what no man can do. Unchangeable God, reliable God. Only you, Lord.
Only you can do what no man can do.
Unchangeable God, supernatural God. Only you can do what no man can do. Unchangeable God, reliable God.
Only are you believing God for
only
healing?
Only you can do.
What kind of healer are you believing God for? You can come and identify with God. He's the same yesterday, today, and forever.
Praise God.
I have summarize.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
So, immediately I got myself. I see what happened. I followed backyard and ran. I ran to my house. I closed my building, my house. The only thing I noticed after 30 minutes, landlord, landladies, many people that is living around us, both the second street, crowd just full everywhere.
Hallelujah.
They carry the child with locals and boast on the child hand. They carry the child and come to my house and knock. Sister, we want to know the kind of God you are serving.
Is a miracle walking God? Is a miracle walking God? Is the Alpha and Omega? Is a miracle walking God? Amen.
Miracle
walking
God,
miracle walker, Alpha and Omega, is a miracle walking God. When Jesus says yes, nobody can say no. When he says yes,
nobody can say no.
When Jesus says yes,
nobody can say no.
When he says yes,
nobody can say no.
When Jesus says yes,
nobody can say no.
When he says yes,
nobody.
Aya Shapali. Summarize.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And I started telling them about Jesus. I started telling them about the man can make impossibility to become possible. The man can change all situations at any time. I started telling them, give your life to Jesus. It's the only way. I told them, my church, I pray for them.
Amen.
After praying for them, the woman now get up and tell me, sister, do you know that they called Babalawo around 6 o'clock to revive the child? But after concussion, everything, the child could not get up. But we want to come and testify in this altar of restoration, Let them say, come. I am worshiping at Bride Assemble. It's okay. I say, if you wish to come, you come. He said, because you are serving a good God, we will come and follow you to serve a God.
Amen.
I want to return all the glory, all the honor.
Put your hands together for the Lord.
Can you wear it, Quaka Kele Jehovah? Can you wear it, Quaka Kele Jehovah? Onyabula wear it, Quaka Kele Jehovah? Can you wear it, Quaka Kele Jehovah? Can you wear it, Quaka Kele Jehovah? Onyabula wear it, Quaka Kele Jehovah? Onyabula wear it, Quaka Kele Jehovah? Can you wear it, Quaka Kele Jehovah? I got my booty on high.